Hey, I've never gone live from my phone before on this Restream app. I thought this was the perfect opportunity to try it out because I am in Champion and there is a fantastic little condo here that I had the opportunity to shoot today and I wanted to share it with you. So I'm going to try and turn my camera. I'm not sure how to do that from reasonable of what's. Can I choose a different camera? Oh wait, what's this do? Well, that turn. Excuse the bumpiness for a minute. Now, the reason all of the lights are off is because I'm shooting this for Airbnb. And they prefer for all the lights to be off when you shoot. So let's go into the master bedroom over here. Or downstairs master, I guess. You can see nice rustic loft bed and the furniture all matches. They've got this boat or canoe shelving unit that is also holding the CSS Virginia from 1862. That's a pretty amazing little model right there. Large living room. Fireplace is gas. Here is the kitchen area. Nice little island in the kitchen. But check out the views from this place. Got this little deck out here with some seating and a barbecue grill. And maybe you can see this better from upstairs, but we are just up in the mountains here. The fall colors are turning and it is absolutely beautiful. So let's run upstairs really quick. Give you an idea of the entire chalet. They've even got this antler. I don't know how well you can see this. Pretty dark in here because as I said, there are no lights on. That's an Airbnb preference. There's a nice little bunk bed for the guest room or the children's room. There's a little bathroom in there. There's another guest room on this side with two single beds. Bathroom in the back corner. This is the view that I was referring to. Give you a little peek out the window here. Look at those colors. Isn't that amazing? Green and orange and yellow and red and some bare trees. It looks like a Bob Ross painting out there. And they've got this little bare seat over here. They really did good on the... there's some more bears on this little piece over here. Did good on the theme. There's a bear lamp. He looks like he's got a little salmon in his mouth right there. And this is the upstairs master. And the most difficult thing to shoot in here was the fact that there are mirrors everywhere. Hi. So there's mirrors on the side. There's mirrors in front of me. Another bathroom back there. Almost every room is filled with mirrors. So that's the Mountain Chalet in Champion, Pennsylvania. If there's anything you know I need to see while I'm in Champion, leave it in the messages. And I'm going to eat my lunch here before I head out. So I'll have time to answer any questions that you might have. And we will talk to you soon. God bless you and hope that you enjoy the rest of your week.